Bold New Creative Thinking, One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 97.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution-creating models in the service of all life on this planet. This includes highest good approaches to food, energy, housing, education, for-profit and non-profit business creation, society, and true earth stewardship. We are creating all these things to be implementable as either individual components or as complete teacher demonstration villages and hubs. Welcome to the One Community Weekly Progress Update.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the Executive Director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. This is our Weekly Progress Update number 97, January 9th, 2015 edition. As always, I'll be covering with pictures and video all of our team's accomplishments and progress for the last week. And if you like more details, more specifics, links to all the open source content and resources, you can visit our written blog. Also, if you'd like to receive an email every time one of these updates comes out, you can send an email to onecommunityupdates@gmail.com, and we will add you to our newsletter list, or you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let's jump into the updates.
One Community's approach to highest good education is open source and free shared, designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, a learner-teacher collaborative, and it includes U.S. Common Core standards.
This week, the core team, which includes the Pioneer and Satellite members, plus those helping who don't wish to be individually acknowledged, created the final 50% of the lesson plan mind map for the lesson with the central theme of dreams. You can see that here, showing a beautiful graphic overview of how to teach all subjects to any learning level in any learning environment using the central theme of dreams. To go along with this, we also finished the final 50% of the dreams lesson plan webpage. This page includes contains the complete lesson plan specifics associated with this mind map, and you can check it out and use the links on the page to share your own ideas to help make it even better. Also, we finished the first 20% of the new page purpose to teach the specifics of how each of these lesson plans is meant to be used. When complete, this new page will give a complete and detailed example of exactly how to combine all the components of any of the lesson plans for an all-subject, week-long lesson plan for any age, learning level, and environment. If you'd like to help with this education program, we are seeking people to finish these lesson plans. We've got them all outlined, and we're just looking for the creative minds who would like to contribute something amazing to the educational world through our open source and free shared education program for all ages and all educational levels.
One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free shared and duplicable growing environments.
This week, the core team working on highest good food researched and added a massive new resources section to the Hoop House open source portal. You can see that here. We also did a complete reformatting of the large-scale gardening open source portal, added more resources there, and added several new educational images as well. You can see some of these here. Visit the page for more details. In this area of our open source project, we are seeking permaculturalists, an irrigation specialist, a surveyor, and a chef to join our team as either consultants to the project or pioneers who will be moving onto the property with us.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models.
This week, the core team working on highest good housing completed revision A of the earth bag village hydronic piping diagram for the shower domes. See that here? Behind the scenes, we finished another 25% of the earth dome window and door framing descriptions, draft A. This brings us to 75% complete there to go with the 75% we have complete for the SketchUp 3D aspects of this component. Also behind the scenes, we finished about 70% of the video production outline for all the components of the upcoming crowdfunding campaign. In addition to this, Scott Thomas and his Shadow Ridge architecture team and program finished what we think will be the final major revision of the shower and toilet domes for the Earthbag Village. Main change you can see here is the toilet domes being reconfigured to allow for two urinals on the men's side while still being ADA compliant. Dave Wallen, architectural drafter and designer and owner of David Philip Wallen Design, also lowered the planting beds and continued working on the redesign of the central area of the Straw Bale Village Pod 2, and you can see that here. In this area of the project, we are seeking a master plumber and a master electrician. If you or someone you know would like to help with this component of our open source creation process.
One community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources.
This week, the core team created revision A of the duplicable city center hydronic piping diagram, which you can see here. Behind the scenes, our mechanical engineer also finished what he was able to complete of the structural calculations for Duplicable City Center cupola, and we are now continuing our search for a structural engineer to complete the final calculations. For this area of the project, we are seeking a structural engineer and a general contractor. The structural engineer is somebody that we're seeking to help us design the cupola so it can be built without a crane, which is very important for our open source goals and duplication anywhere in the world, and the general contractor is needed for assistance in conjunction and collaboration with P2S Engineering, who is helping us with the mechanical, electrical, and plumbing section of this structure.
The one community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, four different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.
This week, the core team created new social media imagery and updated and featured our One Community Overview page, our Open Source Guide to 3D Creation with SketchUp Plants page, and our Highest Good Network page that talks about the custom and open source software we use and are evolving for complete city management and collaborative evolution. We also welcomed Emily's quotes to our Sioux family, continuing to grow our new favorite social media network, the network that pays its users 90% of its ad revenue and doesn't censor our content, like Facebook does. Join us there. It is free, and we think it's fantastic. In this area of the project, we're seeking graphic designers, web designers, and technology specialists, videographers, and building a highest good legal team. If you or someone you know fits these descriptions and would like to join our highest good society creation process. One community believes that now is the time for bold new creative thinking. And this is exactly what it is that we're doing. We're thinking bold in that we want to create a completely sustainable planet. And the creative way that we have come up with for doing this is to take all the elements of sustainability and to open source and free share them as solutions to all the different aspects, to all the troubles, all the challenges that humanity is currently facing simultaneously. And we're doing this because we believe that all of these things are not only interrelated, but interdependent. And more specifically, the open source areas that we're covering first include food, energy, housing, highest good economics, which is for-profit, non-profit business creation, education, fulfilled living models, and true earth stewardship. Putting all of these elements and components together and designing our open source solutions so that they can be implemented as either individual components or as complete teacher demonstration communities, villages, cities, and hubs. Teacher demonstration hubs to be built anywhere in the world and to teach others how to design and develop teacher demonstration hubs as well. Working together as a global collaborative to spread the idea of bold new creative thinking and to make it easier for others to implement and collaborate and cooperate and contribute to bold new creative thinking too. If the goal is to positively and permanently transform the world for everybody into a planet that works for everyone, we believe that the only way to truly, that we will truly accomplish this, is by designing a highest good for all conscience model that will spread on its own. And so everything that we're doing is bringing this idea, this highest good consciousness, and the people that believe that it's possible together to develop it, to open source it, to free share it, and to
to spread this idea, to get in the hands of as many people as possible, so that human ingenuity will do the rest. We know that if we make it easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough, then that is what will cause this idea to spread on its own. So, if this sounds interesting to you, if this sounds fun to you, if this sounds like a noble venture, something that's worthwhile, something that you'd like to be a part of, we invite you to join us. I have lots of different ways for people to participate in our project, ranging from community pioneers, which are the people that will move onto the property and actually help build everything that is one community, to just internet help, sharing things that we're doing, sharing it through social media, that kind of deal. Our goal is to make it as easy enough, our goal is to make it as easy as possible for people to participate so that the idea will spread as efficiently and effectively as possible. Bold new creative thinking that nobody knows about isn't very helpful. And our marketing model is open source and free sharing. We believe that if we give it away and if we make it a high enough quality, then the idea will spread on its own. And we've seen this with some of our posts that have been shared on Facebook and through social media thousands of times. Our goal is to create more and more content like that, covering all aspects of the sustainable human experience and building complete sustainable civilizations from scratch. Teaching people how to duplicate that, and teaching people how to open source the very open sourcing our open source process, and teaching others how to open source their process as well, so we can create this global collaborative, this global cooperative. And so to facilitate that even more, we are on all the different social media networks, and we invite you to join us there. If you haven't, we invite you to share our information there. Our newest social media network is Sue. If you haven't seen it, check it out. Check us out there. But of course, we are also on LinkedIn. We are on Twitter. We are on Facebook. We are on Reddit. We are on Tumblr. We are on Pinterest. We are on all the different social media networks to make it as easy as possible for people to share everything that it is that we are doing. And now, as it's 2015, and we're moving into the new year, people always ask us, what's the number one thing that I could do to help one community? And the easiest thing, of course, is to share what it is that we're doing. But our ultimate goal is to find that one individual or to find that small group that would like to invest in one community or donate to our 501c3 and help us to get the property off the market. That's the number one thing right now that we're seeking, is to get the property off the market so we can disclose the location, so we can share the details, everything about the property, and take our creative and open source process to the next level, multiplying it tenfold, eventually 100-fold, 1,000-fold, as we build our team faster by being able to disclose the locations, the specifics of the amazing property that we've chosen that's specifically designed to share one community with tens of thousands of annual visitors, and then give them everything that they need. If they like what they see, if they like what they experience, give them everything that they need to be able to duplicate that anywhere else in the world. And then to partner and collaborate with those groups that want to be a part of the open source process, open source sharing everything that they do, and enriching and adding to the global collaborative of open source content. This is our bold new creative thinking. This is what we're all about. And this idea, once it gets going, has the potential to transform the entire planet within 30 years. If something like this can be demonstrated, that's modifiable enough, that's adaptable enough to meet individual needs, that can be implemented in rural areas as well as urban areas, and this is everything that we're designing is being designed specifically with that intent to be able to be implemented anywhere, we could convert our entire planet within 30 years to a sustainable world that works for everybody. We could feed every person, we could house every person, we could have electricity for every person. Like, these resources exist right now, the technology exists right now. It's just not spreading on its own, and so our goal is to make it spread on its own. So, as always, thank you for everybody who supports us, thank you for the small donations that allow us to keep our website running. All of our team are unpaid volunteers, so self-included, there's no checks being written to us, so every dollar that's donated to one community goes into the infrastructure that keeps us running. It continues to grow our website, and plugins, and all the different things that we're doing to develop it, and so we're grateful for everybody, that all the little donations that we get, thank you very much. We're grateful for everybody that shares all of our information through social media, because that's what helps us get the word out. And of course, we're just grateful for everybody that comments on our posts or sends us emails, because that's how we make everything better. To the folks that catch a typographical error or something like that, and on our website sends us an email, say, hey, check this out, we go in and fix that stuff immediately, or I don't understand this, or have questions, everything gets integrated. And so we wouldn't be able to do what it is that we're doing without your help. And so, as always, thank you. We will continue to move this project forward. And as I say at the end of every blog, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks for your support.